In this video, I'll be showing you how to make your mic sound bad. You can use this to make your microphone sound bad on Discord, in games, or on stream. My preferred method is to use SteelSeries Sonar. For this, you will need the SteelSeries GG software. I'll include the link in the description. Select Free Download and the installer will begin to download. Once done, double-click on the installer file and complete the steps to install SteelSeries GG. If you have a SteelSeries account, then select I have a SteelSeries account and sign in. Otherwise, select I don't have a SteelSeries account and create one. Turn off Moments for now, then make sure Sonar is enabled and click Let's Go. Go to the side and select Sonar. Set playback to the device you listen to audio with. This is typically your headset. Then set input to your microphone and click Next. Click Next again if needed, then select Game On. Switch to the mic tab at the top, then click OK. Click on the preset option, then head down and select the walkie talkie option. Click the cross to close the preset menu. Now, click the red dot in the top right corner and speak, then press the button again to stop. Press the play button to hear what you sound like with this preset. Alternatively, you can completely customize how bad your mic sounds and create different presets that you can use. To do this, open the preset menu. Go over and click the Add New button. Give your preset a name, then click Add New. Play your voice recording, then move the points around to adjust how your microphone sounds. You can add more points by clicking anywhere on the line. If you want to reset the equalizer, then click on the three dots in the top right and choose Reset. When you're happy with the sound, stop your voice recording. Go over to the preset and click the star icon. This will add it to your favorites bar, allowing you to switch between presets at any time. You can also adjust the clear cast noise cancellation option to help eliminate background noise. This can help others understand what you're saying while your mic sounds bad. Now, open the application you're trying to make your microphone sound bad in and go to the audio settings. Expand the input device options and select SteelSeries Sonar microphone. If you're using this for Discord, then you may need to turn off the automatically determine input sensitivity option and move the slider all the way to the left. You now know how to make your microphone sound bad. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.